Hi, I'm Holly, and thank you for joining me today on my channel, Smile by Holly. It's great to have you here, and today I'm going to share with you my duh moment. You know, duh, I can't believe I didn't know that sooner. So today's just a super quick video on what a difference changing the paper I use to print my embellishments and my digital paper actually made. So for years, I have just printed my embellishments and digital paper out on just good regular cardstock. And I've never gotten that wow factor out of my printing. I do print on the highest, best quality. And my printer isn't the best, but you know, they've always just been okay, if you know what I mean. Well, I decided to just try out some Canon photo paper. And can I just tell you, oh my goodness, the difference is over the top. And I'll just show you, and then I'll let you decide for yourself. You know, if you do a lot of printing, I think this will be some good information. So right here on the left is printed with the Canon photo mat paper, and right here is the regular cardstock. And look at the difference, the vibrant blue and the super bright pink. I mean, that's a game changer if you ask me. Let me show you another one. Here's some more cute doodlebug paper, the Canon photo mat paper, and the regular cardstock. Now with this, I don't see a huge difference, but the colors definitely do pop more on this paper. And we'll just do one more quick one. Okay, the Canon photo mat paper and the regular cardstock. Now, if you're seeing what I'm seeing, and I hope you can through this video, but look at the difference in the watermelon. I mean, this almost looks like there's a little film over the watermelon where this is just bright and pops and just makes me so over the top happy. Now, one last thing. Dare I say that this paper is so good, and let me just show you. This is paper that I actually purchased. Okay, so this is the original paper. Well, I bought the digital paper pack and I thought I'll print this out on my Canon photo mat paper just to see how it compares. So would you look at that? Look how bright my paper printed. I am just so excited to see what a difference just changing from regular cardstock to a good photo mat paper can actually make. These are just more doodle bug embellishments, but can you see how bright that red is and the yellow and the blue? Oh, to me, this is just over the top. And I just wanted to share with you in case, you know, you're just using regular cardstock paper to do your embellishments. I actually think this takes my crafting to the next level. So I hope you got some value out of this video. To me, changing to some photo mat paper has really been a game changer in my crafting, especially because I print so much. Now, if you do print a lot, check out my video on HP Instant Ink. It's a subscription program where basically you never run out of ink. And so if you're interested, I'll leave the link on that. It's been really great for me, especially when I do so many projects with my digital paper packs. So thank you so much for watching. If you got some value out of this video, give me a big thumbs up. I would also love to have you subscribe to my channel. I really do appreciate your support. It was great to have you here. So have a great day, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.